Those that are in the arts, it's a good show.